You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is negative 81. Let's solve it step by step. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. Negative 9 times 9 equals negative 81. And so the final result is negative 81.